I'm back finally. You know, it's been a while. I just never had like time to do any of these. Slash, incredibly lazy to do these video blogs. I was gonna do this outside, but I didn't realize how incredibly cold it was today. I decided to do it at this random truck that was sitting. Like, I think that's a picture of Marilyn Monroe. Yeah. Hold on a second. But once again, I'm gonna just catch up on you guys again, what's going on in my life, if you care to know. Because I haven't done these in 3 months. But basically, today is March 27th. So basically, I only have 2 months left of high school. It's kind of depressing because high school has definitely been an amazing roller coaster from going up and down and stuff like that. And I like to compare life to a roller coaster. Because if you were riding a roller coaster, you would always want it to go, you know. I think, like, the best roller coasters, of course, are going up, down, left, right, twisty, or something like that. And, unless if you're scared of roller coasters, that's a whole different story. But if you like roller coasters, then you should like life, because if it just went completely straight down, obviously that would be completely terrifying. It would have to go up somehow. But if it just kept going up, it'd be probably boring because it's just doing that really annoying clicking sound, and it's going really slowly up, like click, 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 and then when it goes down, you're just like, oh shit. But I recently, like honestly, days after I posted episode number 10, I was asked to work on ilovegaga.net. I mean, haven't only been posting articles for a couple of weeks now, but it's so much fun to do just to like do your researching for Lady Gaga news. It's kind of work that I don't care about doing, and it's so much fun. I love working for that site. It's a lot of fun. And I'd like to thank him for giving me the opportunity to work for the site. Another person that happens to be, I like to call her my Loveykins, and she's also my prom date for this year, Samantha Guth. And the amount of inside jokes we have is incredibly ridiculous. Like, there should be a law against the amount of inside jokes we have between each other. I also like to take credit for contaminating her iPod with Lady Gaga and Britney Spears music, because we know that I love those artists very much. We also have a band together that is like our set band, Hot Shell Ray. We love those guys very much. My life has been ridiculously crazy these days. I'm always, because I'm getting insanely busy. It's like teenagers in our generation, we're the busiest teenagers if ever. And so I'm always afraid of losing friends because I get too busy. I'm always caught up in my own priorities. That's basically all I want to say. Like I said, I'm not going to try and make these incredibly long to bore you guys to tears. But yeah, I'll hopefully make these more often. So, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, and I'll talk to you guys all later.